Two people arrested after leading deputies on a short chase in Knox County. The sheriff's office says the pursuit happened last night in the Pleasant Ridge Road area. This for what was believed to be a stolen vehicle. However, law enforcement learned that the vehicle was not stolen. The driver and at least one other person were taken into custody. We're told charges are pending.